Iowa's weather leader. This is your KCCI Storm Team 8 forecast.
Well, it was a snowy day to the north. Head up to the U of M Duluth campus and the old-fashioned snowball fight. Remember doing that a few times up at Iowa State back in the day. Way back. Way, way back. Talk about temperatures out there. They've been dropping since this morning. 16 degrees currently, a west-northwest wind, and the pressure at 3028. Now, as we look from tonight into the early morning, we'll be down very close to zero here in the metro, around 2 above. If you're outside of town, you'll be probably right at zero or just below. 7 degrees at 11. By early afternoon, a whopping 12 as we head for a high tomorrow in the mid-teens. Very cold right now. Teens across central Iowa already into the single digits up to the northwest. The wind has been a factor since last night. Continues very gusty northwest, 15 to 20 miles an hour, and that is keeping that wind chill at zero or just below across the northern counties. Now, the big weather story today, the cold here, but the snow to our south. You can see an area of snow indicated by the blue shading of the radar from central Missouri on into southern Missouri, just near the St. Louis area, a few miles to the south, Cape Girardeau, a bit of a mix. Now, as we head from tonight through the next several days, I want to give you some timing as specific as possible this far out. Computer model showing the snow to our south. Now, as we move from tonight on through the day tomorrow, no worries here in central Iowa. We will look for mainly sunshine. High pressure continues to move across the region, so just cold conditions. Now, as we move from Friday into Saturday morning, again, very, very cold. Again, plan on close to zero for the start of the day Saturday. Saturday afternoon, we start to see the moisture increasing out to the west. Here we are about 6 p.m. with some snow in Nebraska. And we think overnight Saturday through about mid-morning on Sunday will moisten things up, and by Sunday afternoon have an expansive area of fairly light and fluffy snow across the region. It is very cold, and so we'll be efficient at producing those kind of fluffy snowflakes out there. So even though moisture is limited due to the cold air, likely see accumulations in the 2, 3, 4 inch range. So we'll detail this as we get a little bit closer, but at least the first shot of some significant snow here in central Iowa. Temperatures tomorrow, again, bitter cold just to the northwest, teens to around 20 from Iowa to the south. If you have travel plans to the north, have that emergency kit handy, because trying to ride it out in the car overnight in sub-zero is no fun. 2 degrees, bitterly cold tonight, northwest winds 10 to 20. Through the day tomorrow, again, very, very cold, 14, that's it for the high. Wind still keeping those wind chills very close to zero through the day. Now, Saturday, again, mid-teens. Sunday, the light snow starts mid-morning, continues through the day, 21 for the high. As we head into early next week, again, a kind of a reinforcing shot of cold air plus fresh snow on the ground. You know, that makes it tougher to warm things up. So teens to around 20 through midweek, a little moderation toward next weekend.